interesting talking to Coach Larrañaga this morning at shoot around. He said he tried to get his team to be better off the shoot and catch.
Jimmy V trying to go shoot a layup and Roy coming out trying to break it up with the block.
Here's another freshman, Jalen Johnson, and he first hits his first shot of the game. But A&M can't turn it into points at the other end. Here comes Lykes. Calls his own number, knocks it down, and a chance at a four-point play for Chirs Lykes.
Most of guards, not just in the ACC, but in the country right here. Impossible to get up on, and then when you have range like that and you can stop.
McGusty, a little bit of a heat check from Cam McGusty. Keith Stone gets the rebound, but it's taken away by Hicks. Garrett Hicks converts at the other end, and he has five.
All right, great job.
Chua, who's a star freshman for the Memphis Tigers. They're playing Tennessee. Later on, Omar Payne for University of Florida. And Cade Cunningham, who's one of the top seniors coming out, will be going to Oklahoma State next year.
Beyond NBA range. This one right here would count as beyond NBA range for me. One of the better point guards in the country. That didn't happen. They got three losses already. As we take a look at more great ball movement, but I think to answer your question, there is not a true number one team in the country.
Lykes with the crossover and the hesitation move. What a move by Chirs Lykes. See, look at this. Beautiful crossover, then the whoop, hesitation move blows by a couple of A&M. Now 12 points shy of 1,000 for his career. What an up and under move by E.J. Williams, showing the full offensive repertoire. Rebound by Miller, his third of the afternoon. Here's Lykes. Again, another circus move by Chirs Lykes.
I think we got a top 10 nominee right here. Chirs Lykes, impossible to keep out of the paint. Excellent spacing that time, though. That's a beautiful entry pass in the post.
And there's an easy two for the Canes.
Yeah, right here again. Don't see much there.
Lykes in a phone booth. Gives it up to McGusty for three. 21 now for Cam McGusty with a 1:44 to go.
I mean, this is right here. Again, I call it, it's like a video game. Trying to guard Chirs Lykes. I mean, he's spending the end of the day. Miami has done enough to come out of here with the victory against Alabama A&M.